This is an area of cracking, what we sometimes call alligator cracking or shrinkage cracks. This often is something that occurs when there is heat subjected to the paint layer over time, may have hung over a fireplace or just been in an attic storage. And as it dries, the paint shrinks and separates, just like you might see in a mud puddle. As it dries out, the mud starts shrinking and creating cracks.